16 means to me a lot of things, particularly for young people, because it's a reminder of where we come from, but most importantly, we need to take the country. South Africa is beset with a lot of challenges, and the youth of 76 challenges us to rise to the occasion of dealing with those challenges in our lifetime, our own challenges. May have been a different setting, may have been a different time, but the energy of youth continues to resonate in 2017 and should continue doing so moving forward. And therefore, June 16 tells us that we as young people today stand on the shoulders of historic giants who are able to put their lives at the fore for our own benefit. The biggest question is, are we prepared to do that in the end of 2017 for future generations? Therefore, June 16 is important for all young people, and to me, it means that the struggle needs to keep on going.